Yeah, this area is huge. Wow. That's a mailbox? That's a parking meter. Huh. Ooh. If I were a data point, I would hide in here. Well, that's why I'm not a data point. Really? Nothing? Alright. Okay, one last camp. Yeah, traffic lights. Telephone poles. There's a lot of people here. Let's try to get a rabbit later too, if we can. Because we need some rabbit bones. Oh! Something just shook. Like my controller just shook. I don't know why. Oh, there's a rabbit, but not now. Not- oh! You were really just asking for it. No bones, no bones. Where are my allies? Ooh, if I could get up there and snipe them, that would be pretty good. Here we are. Let's start simply. Someone's bound to notice, because they always do. Well, this guy... If I was really mean, I would get the blaze canister next to him. But that would also alert everybody. Are they standing next to each other? Lots of cars here. I don't see any more easy pickings for the time being. Maybe up on the hill here? Oh, yep. No, 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 no. What is that sound? Freaking god, you stupid rabbit. What the heck is that sound? Really, what is that sound? What? I'm scared. Oh, that guy's head was not where I thought it was. Frickin' hell.
We're dead too if you don't fight.
They don't know where we- oh! Oh, frickin' hell, no! Ah! No!
Oh! Take them down!
No! Oh, I'm done, I'm done, I'm done.
She's out of reach!
Stupid! God damn it!
Get under some cover!
Oh, come on. Oh! Ah! Can I just let my allies deal with this one? Everyone's trying to use bows, but it might be easier just to run up to them here.
Who knows where she went?
Ow!
We're down, but we're not out.
There's a lot of people since they raised the alarm.
Get ready for this. I knew we could do it.
The sacred lads.
Oh, that was pretty good from a varied gameplay perspective. You got the one where you successfully did the stealth. You got the one where you almost failed. And then you got the one where you actually failed. But what was that sound earlier though? I'm not sure what the hell that was. Did some machine come up behind us? Oh, by the way, those slag shine glass. I think I sold a whole bunch earlier to some shop for a lot of shards. I don't know what they are, but it's worth a lot. Do I still need to... don't need to destroy that anymore. Oh, hang on. There's a description. Simple technological construction. So this does make noise. Although it doesn't really look... How does a noise get made? Like, when I look at it, I'm not sure how this thing works. Is it solar powered? Yep. Now that I've cleared all three camps... What's the next step? Back over there? Sounds good to me, but let me look around a little bit more just to make sure there's no data points. I'm not too worried about looting everything since there's a lot of things to loot and it's not possible for me to loot everything in this world. Oh, there's a camp there. We should go there. Oh, there's a camp behind us as well. Okay, let's go to that one over here. Yeah, they're important for fast traveling, so let's try to get all of them if we can. Oh, this is a gas station. The same. Personal log. I'm so sick of these robot battle hollows. How many of these things can you watch before you realize that every single episode is exactly the same? You show up on the battlefield, you watch a bunch of thrasher bots tear each other up. You choose which corp you're gonna root for. Explosions, explosions, explosions. And then it's over. Am I the idiot? Everybody else seems to love this stuff. Robot battle hollows? Robo? It's not the ones we've been fighting, right? That's kinda... The corpse, though. I mean, corpse as in corporations? Hang on. Are these the corporations? Wayfarers? Miriam? Maybe. Not too much else around here. Oh, I forgot to check if this shows up on the scanner. The focus. Yeah, but once we read it, it doesn't show up anymore. Yeah, it's hard to tell if this works. Okay, let's get back to where we actually need to go. There's also another campfire on the way, I think. Which means we should try to get that as well. If you could get up here. Oh, come on. This area is huge. Oh, so many corrupted things lying around. I know this is not the way the thing is pointing. but I'm just a little curious as to what's going on over here. Whoa. Ooh. Lots of resources here. It's nighttime though. Let's not dawdle too long. Oh! Oh no! Oh! Why am I not getting it? Did I not get the eye? That many times? That's not a watcher! No wonder! I was like, why? Why did that one take so long to kill? Red Eye Watcher, corrupted. Someone talking? Oh, it's you. Oh, that's new. Red Eye Watcher. Do they look different? They look a little buffer. They have more armor, I guess. Uses swarm tactics, overwhelming in numbers, but also capable of focused laser blasts. Weak against everything. The eyeball. Gotta get the eyeball. Ooh, but they dropped the sparker, which is really needed for tear blast. Interesting. They're like little velociraptors. They come in numbers. Wait. Why was there only one here then? There should be more. Okay. Oh, what is this view? Spooky. We've been here for a full day already. I gotta get a move on. This efficiency level is just not acceptable. Since we're here anyway. Salmon. It's all of a sudden very, very quiet here.
Save these for the trail.
Yep. Earlier, when that Red Eye Watcher smacked me, I lost a lot of health. The tallest tower. Our little temporary camp. Wow, they have a lot of supplies here. Dang. Okay. Just me and my people. Oops.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, War Chief. I will.
Very formal.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
status really is everything in this tribe. Up until a week ago, I was still an outcast, but now they pretty much wholeheartedly trust me. Well, it's probably also because I saved the tribe after the proving. Yeah. Well, I didn't save the tribe, but I fought valiantly, is what they would call it, probably. Am I following you or what? You're walking a little slow.
You do have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
Seems like she knows something I don't, because I don't know what you're talking about at all.
Up you go.
Take my hand.
Does that actually work in real life? I feel like you would have to be pretty damn strong for that to actually work. Search the metal ring for a view of the blaze. Ah! Are you talking about the blaze containers? Crap.
Take the one on the right.
Which right? There's a lot of... Which... What the hell are you talking about? Right? You mean the ones closest to us? Fair enough. Oh yeah, I could have just dropped down on them. I kind of like it here though, because we got a height advantage. Are you gonna go get some baddies with me, Varl, or... If I shoot them from here, that guy's gonna freak out. Nah, we should do it anyway, I think.
Oh, what?
Shoot. Oh, crud. Come on, Varl. Oh, I missed the strike from above. Well, that didn't really go the way I wanted it to, but that's okay. No rushing. I really shouldn't be missing headshots on the bow. Because whenever I do, it's a big problem. Oh my goodness.
Two more. You take the one on the left.
Corrupted fire bellow back. I don't want to deal with that. The one on the left?
Come on then.
Sounds good to me. Want to fight any more fire bellow packs?
There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Kidding me.
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze, a whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back, tell Sona the plan, and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen.
No pressure! Oh my- Oh, I don't want to see that-
If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier.
Okay, if we're gonna do this quietly, let's tag everybody. I need to know where everybody is at all times. There is a lot of goddamn people here. Oh, crap. I just wanted to crouch here. Yeah. There are like 20 people here. I can't tag that guy. Oh, there's watchers too, which really worries me. So the stockpile is over there. Oh, there's people in the distance too, what the heck. Is this pretty much everybody? I think so. Well, I'm not going this way because I can't get past that fire bellow back. Oh, but there's a bush there. Let's start there. If I get the human, will this guy care? Strike from above. Holy crap. Alright. Is this not a clear path for me to just walk over there? I gotta make sure that guy's not looking over here though, so... It walks in a circle. Yeah, I haven't really been using the track thing. Oh, I'll get that one too. I don't know what I'm doing right now. Oh, it's over there! I thought it was here! Let's tag some of these people. There are watchers here though. Holy crap, I gotta sneak from the right side. On the left side, there's just too many things. And I feel like someone's gonna come up from behind me anytime now. Okay, I gotta go back. I need freaking grass. It's Blaze. Holy shit. Oh, please don't notice the corpses, please. Holy mother of God! It's a lot of damn people.
Before I wasted my life drinking and fighting. Now I serve as shadow.
Did you just mention something about the king? Didn't quite catch what you said. Can I get around here? From
I should be able to hit the blaze from here.
Oh, but my escape plan. I don't have an escape.
Put someone down over here.
Okay.
Doesn't look good.
Doesn't look good at all.
I've been seen.
Yeah, I mean, kind of figured. Whoa! These guys again, the red guys. Ugh. Okay, that guy. Hang on. Fire bellow back. I forgot. Yeah, you know what? This time I'm gonna make it my mission to pop that sack. I need to pop that sack. And the blaze containers. That would be nice too. Impact arrows, I guess? Oh my god! Stop popping the sack! Oh, jeez, jeez, jeez. I'm hitting it. It's totally angry at me, though. Oh, you're kidding me. Hurry up! Oh my gosh! I'm stuck! This guy's focused on me. Oh! Is that fire coming out? Okay, I need to keep a distance. I'm not leaving until we pop that sack. Oh, it's popped! It's popped! The other one! Someone else popped it for me! Whoa, 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 watch where you're going, buddy. Yes! Give it to you personally. Yeah! Yeah! Feeling the improvements feels good, man. Oh, but a lot of my friends have been... Yeah, I need to get some of these guys. Oh, jeez.
Any more losses? Fight!
A lot of my friends...
An easy shot.
Oh, can I not get the blaze? Arrows.
All mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it. Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
It's over. They won't be able to kill again. I need to find Olin, then learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus.
Mm-hmm. It's good that we got a portion of their forces, but this is not good enough, because in this whole operation, did we learn anything new about the people who are trying to get us? I don't think so. So...
keep that for later.
It's good from a, yeah, we're dwindling down their forces kind of perspective, but not good from a informational perspective. Good thing we didn't have to fight any corruptors. I can't believe how easy that fire bellowback was now that I know how to pop the sack and everything. I feel like that sounds like some innuendo whenever I say it, but I mean exactly what I mean. I just want to pop its sack. That time, I didn't even need to use the blaze canisters on the belly. Or...
can't carry more.
The traps. The trip caster. That's pretty much it. Yep. Just gonna get some... herbs back. Oh. I feel like there should be- oh! There's a vantage point next to us, right? Yeah, let's go to that. Yeah. And we should get that camp as well. And that camp if we can. If we can. It's not too big of a deal. But the camp is right there. Is there also a bandit camp around here? Oh, it's over there. Okay, that's not close. That's not close. What are we gonna do with this place? You guys need to go, right? Hey. Really? Gosh dang it. Gotta go around. You guys can't stay here because it's part of the ruins. Unless- ooh! Yeah, so before I discover it, it does show up, but only very slightly. You got a little circle around it, so maybe that makes it easier. But what about from a distance, if I stand far away? Oh, the circle is really small! I really gotta be paying attention at all times. Well, I don't really see any other ones so far. Is that a highway bridge? Wow. Hollow haunting. The rest of the paranormal research community remains intransigent. This is no great surprise. I knew my theories would be received as radical apostasy. However, the time is coming, and coming soon, when the body of research on paranormal phenomena will be forced to contend with the simple fact that virtual spaces are as easily occupied by the spirits of the restless dead as physical spaces. This is not merely speculation. It was I who witnessed the screaming spirit that drifts between the discussion rooms of the International Alliance of Knitting Enthusiasts. It was I who listened in stunned shock to the hushed, mad whispers writhing beneath the diegetic soundscape of Goblin Nation. Like spectral refugees, the spirits of the dead flee our realm to reside in the holoscape, and I intend to discover the reason. Whoa. Paranormal research community. So this kind of just sounds like a crazy guy writing his own journal, but I wonder if... I don't know. If what he's saying is true, could there be people uploading their consciousness into the HoloNet? Now I'm thinking about the machines. What if the machines are people inside? Oh my god. Let's not think about that. That's too scary of a thought. The underside of the highway. Is this the way we're going? Not at all. But I want to check out this highway. Oh, and get this turkey. Did I get a rabbit bone yet? Cool. Okay. Did I go into the... No, I didn't freaking rest there yet. But it shows up as discovered, so I guess that's okay. We don't actually have to save there to get the point. I want to go to the vantage point. Oh, there it is. There it is. So when it's a quest, it shows how many steps. But when I place a waypoint, it doesn't show how many steps, which is a little bit of a shame. I wish it did. Oh! Is that a log? Idiot army. I'm not sure what I expected. Being part of a hacker collective to be like, exactly. But so far, the whole idiot army thing has been anticlimactic. Turns out, being a world-renowned cyber threat mostly consists of hanging out in internationally tacky-looking holospaces with dudes in anonymizing skins, most of which are, like, meme-based. Like there's a dude, or maybe a few dudes, with a skin modeled after the incredulous pigeon reaction holo. Couple of guys who are literally just walking kabok trees. I asked someone what the next big operation would be. I even had suggestions. Doxing Far Zenith? Fitzing corporate warbots? Come on! And he called me a turd baron. As though... ugh. Huh. So when I look at this, I get the impression that the holoscape... It's kind of like... I don't know... Second Life? The game Second Life. Or maybe... Habbo Hotel? Where you have an avatar. You can choose what to look like. And that's why back in the transcript that we read a while ago, the politically charged one, it was saying something like, come on with your real voice, your real face. Because when you're on the internet, no one knows what you look like.
I'll find a use for you.
You can be whoever or whatever you want. Wait. That's the goal. Or that's the quest. I need to go this way. That's a vantage point, all right. Oh, it does show how many steps. Only if you get close enough. How the heck are we gonna get up there? Is that not a camp, seriously? That looks exactly like a camp. Can we- Oh. Supplier. Finally got a lead on a vat meat supplier out of Tulsa. Seems affordable. Samples scheduled for delivery later tonight. They do everything. Beef, chicken, pork, mutton, and even alligator jerky. Which I didn't even realize was something people want. If the quality is adequate, this enterprise kicks into high gear. Stuff what Dad said about real space dining. Legacy industry, my ass. So all the journals we've run into so far, they don't really talk about the same kind of stuff, cause it's just the journals of the people who live here. But they all do talk about using the HoloNet, using technology. This one mentioned real space dining. What the hell's that? Do people eat on the internet? Ah. There we go. Ooh. Looks like getting up here won't be a problem. How far? Oh, we need to get pretty high up though. Ooh. Good thing I did all that training when I was 6, huh? This is pretty extreme. Oh, Lord! Whoa! Can we go there? Where the heck are we going from here? Oh! Okay. Alright. It would not be fun to drop here to the bottom. Did I just hear someone talk or was that just me? Oh my god. I'm acrophobic. I'm afraid of heights. I'm not, but I am now.
A vantage point. More ruins, more stories.
Do I do something here or? Ooh. Vantage cache.
Apocalypse shitstorm tour, day 6. I was fresh out of rehab when we
saw
the metallurgist play the Hearts Wayfarers. The MN jersey looked pretty funny. Hopefully you're sorry.
Oh my gosh. We get a glance at what the old world was like. A literal glance. Wow. Ah! See, sometimes when you can't tell what a thing is, when you look at it from far away, and when you get access to the old version of it.
Apocalypse Shitstorm Tour, Day 6. I was fresh out of rehab when we saw the metallurgist play the Hearts Wayfarers. The MN jersey looked pretty funny. Hopefully you're sorry.
Metallurgist? Is that the... I think we heard that name before. It was like a band or something? Interesting, interesting. Cool. Hey, we should try to get more of these, because these really, they really give a perspective on what the old place was really like. Come on.
Might regret this.
I'll never regret killing animals. Yeah, see, that's some type of clock tower. But otherwise, it's kind of hard to imagine what these buildings were individually. Even this one that we just climbed, I don't know what it is. An apartment building? Maybe. Who knows? Yeah, it's okay. I don't have to collect all the little stuff here. Okay. Seems like that's it then. We should be getting back to A Daughter's Vengeance. Or, no, we got the hunting grounds. Yeah, I feel like we should go back sometime. Oh, corrupted zone. 700 steps. Was that the one we ran into earlier but I didn't clear out? Sure, why not? Here we are, back here. Holy mother of God. I'm not ready for this. I don't want to fight this guy! It'll be good for practicing though. But I don't want the other guys to get involved when I'm doing this. Can I control a corrupted... Is that a strider? Charger! Oh, that's new! What's that? Oh! When a threat is detected, these herd machines will actively pursue and attack in numbers. Ooh. It's got blaze canisters. This looks like the broad... What's it called again? Broadhead. Kind of? Hey, where'd it go? Charger. Yeah, kind of. I've never fought this one before. Let's try to take this slow, okay? First of all, are you kidding me? That's bullcrap.
Gotcha.
Aside from the blaze canister, what are you weak against? Tears? Horns! Horns! Horns are weak against tears!
Oh, oh Lord!
Oh no! Oh no! I'm hoping all of your explosions can just bounce off of each other. Oh my god! No fire bellowbacks. Oh, there's a... Oh! Oh! I'm really not too sure about what I've done here. Oh god! Oh! Dude, look at how hard that hit me. I gotta go. This is not where I need to be. This is not where I'm supposed to be. I've made a very big mistake. Like, I put it here- okay. Oh, at least that guy's- okay, we can get this guy. If we take this slow, I don't mind. Oh, we can't get back that one though.
Calm, calm.
If we can do this slowly, just lure them out one by one or something, I'm okay with that. Or maybe we can get this guy first. How about that? Nice try! Oh! Slowly getting its sack. Pop your sack! Oh! Oh, I'm using the... Maybe I should use this one, yeah. Higher damage something something. This guy forgets people pretty quickly. Oh, I need to not be hasty. Hey here, come over here. Oh no! Why are you also invested in the well-being of this fire bellowback? Just leave me alone. Yes! That's what I want to see. Sacks popping. No bushes in front of my face. Hey, come back here. Ah, I'm starting to see the limitations of these then. Because they stick to their zone. They don't get out of it. All I gotta do is make sure I back away enough. Whoa! Nice try, buddy. That'll be your undoing. Trying to get me. Oh, I gotta get out of here, though. The corruption. Hey, buddy, you want a piece of me, too? You want a piece of me? I got lucky there. Ooh! Okay! Over here. You better not touch that wire. No? Not coming here? If I can pop that sack, it's pretty much dead anyway. I'll give you a piece of me. There's no? There we go. Let's get out of here. Lots of corruption. Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh my god. I'm not scraping anything off of this guy. There we go. Woo! Oh! Wait, there's another Vantage cache here. Oh! Beautiful. Didn't even mean to get this. Cool. Sterling Malkeith Amphitheater.
Apaka Shitstorm Tour, Day 5. The Gray Swarms opened for Turtle Smash the night I OD'd here. Or so the police report said, anyway. I was 15 years old. When I woke in the hospital, 2 days later, your face was the first thing I saw.
It's a concert stage. How could you even imagine that? Like, just looking at this wasteland. That's hardly a stage anymore. Okay, what I noticed about the vantage point is that they're both by the same person so far. Bashar Mati? And he mentioned some sort of tour. Sounds like a concert tour, but I'm wondering what state of mind is he writing this from? He's using past tense, and it sounds like he's recording what happened in the past, but how much in the past is what I'm wondering. Did he write this immediately after his going to the concert? Or like 20 years later when everything went to hell?